The police will seek approval from the Treasury and Public Services Department for allocations and personnel, and another proposal to the Home Ministry to request for updated logistics in these areas as the country is facing a general election.
Keperluan-keperluan semasa, misalnya menjelang pilihan raya ini, saya rasa keperluan gas, Datuk Wan, kan?
Gas mas.
Apa itu, apa ni, pangkis ni, pengadang ni. Kemudian kenderaan-kenderaan yang terkini lah, yang canggih, yang di apa ni, sertai dengan gadget-gadget tertentu diperlukan untuk menangani isu-isu semasa. Saya pun dah sebut tadi, we are facing election, so kita perlukan alat-alat tertentu ni tadi untuk kita bersiap sedia lah menghadapi sebarang kemungkinan semasa pilihan raya umum ke-14 nanti.
He was speaking to reporters after attending the 62nd FRU anniversary celebrations on the unit's headquarters in Cheras. Currently, there are 2,400 FRU personnel nationwide, which fits into 21 troops.